Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and today we're gonna have a very special vehicle. I haven't a lot of experience. Actually, I played a few games to get used to it, so I have improved parts and improved FB. But otherwise, I'm pretty much new to this tank, and let me say it's very good. So let's get straight into the battle. The Panther is a very awesome tank. I played, like, I think 3 matches so far, and it has very awesome armor. It bounces a lot of enemy attacks, so it's very great. And the gun is just awesome. Yeah, I think I one-shotted every single tank I penetrated so far, so it makes a lot of fun. Let's go silent and maybe we get a sneaky kill. And we're getting flanked. Great. See you. Don't move. Perfect. Would you mind to move a little bit more? Oh, come on. No. Can he shoot? Yes. But the armor is great. And goodbye. No. Oh, no. Yeah, no. How about we don't? That is... I need help. What? Ah, damn it. From behind. I was really trying to secure the flank because of that exact reason, but it appears my team didn't care. Ooh. Yes. Yes, sir. See you. Where are you? Please don't. I don't think I have a second. Oh, perfect. Exactly what I wanted. Bye. That's a perfect spot here. Even better if we can go to there, but that is very risky. Oh. But maybe we can go. No, we cannot. Oh, damn it. Oh, didn't penetrate, and he doesn't shoot it. Okay, 6. No, that cannot be true. But nonetheless, okay, it was true. Oh, come, what? Yeah, okay, now that makes sense. Great, there's already Hellcat. Great, Tiger is already dead. Perfect. That was our chance. Still is. I see you, mate. Don't worry. Now you? Come on, try. Good. But I still saw you. You know? Yeah! Oh my god, they fumbled that bad. They could have killed me so easily. I think I saw something. Yes. Don't. That's the only thing that can pen me in the front. Even that with that angle. Damn it. Perhaps you wanna drive back so that I can. Huh? I'm sorry, what? Don't worry, I don't even exist. Let's angle. I don't think it will work, but... Ooh! Yeah, that's one too many. Damn. Well, that will just eat right through the armor. My armor doesn't matter for the eyes too. That's yeah. That is the perfect mag for the Eggplant. I think we can do a lot of damage here. If my team supports me a lot, I'm just gonna block A completely. You don't scare me. You shot. Okay, you... Oh! Thanks for alerting me. No. I'm gonna get you. Sneaky man. But I hear one more engine, so I'm gonna suspect... Yes! Oh! Damn. That's fast. Normally they don't come so fast. Oh, that's sad. Would have been such a good position. But we're gonna try again. Maybe he sees the other ones and comes out. Got your cannon. I think it needs like 20 or something seconds, so I have a little bit of a time opening. So is there anyone? No. Perfect. Heh? How did he repair that fast? That was like 10 seconds. I think we're gonna play a little flanker role. I think we're gonna position ourselves here. Maybe we can get some good shots. Drift. Took a drift. Oh. Sorry, good sir, but I, sorry. Okay, I have a very flanky M36 by my side, but it's the only support I get. And I know there's one guy in the hills up there. Which I cannot see. Oh, I can hear him now. He's on my left side, let's mark him somewhere like that. Perfect. I was worried for a bit, but yeah, just drive into my cannon, I guess. Okay, killed him. Oof. And not too late. Oh my god, he was aiming directly at me. I don't think he expected to get shot from there. But I don't think I'm probably gonna get revenge killed for that. Oh, the M36 got killed. That's not good. It's very bad. I hear an engine right in front of me. You see, you saw me, but a little bit too late. Sorry, mate. Oh. Yes, artillery fire. Oh. Yeah, got your gunner. And goodbye. Because all your crew members are in the front. Ooh. Oh, they got my tracks. Are you... No, you are not. Hi! Yes, but you have a very high reload. Surprise, I can move. Yes. Huh? I also wanted to say a little bit of thank you for the very positive feedback on the last video. It seems like you all liked the voice. I hope to get better with more confidence, with more experience, with more mic. I changed the recording settings, so I hope I will. The mic will sound quality will sound better, and especially I have now found a way that, like 90% of the time, it finally records my voice. So I'm not as depressed as the last time, I would say, because it's finally working. Or at least I hope. If that doesn't work, I'm getting really disappointed. But no, thanks for the recommendation for this vehicle, first of all, and for the all support in general, but especially for the very positive feedback on the last video. So thank you for that, and have a great time.